Salutations, everyone, and welcome to the first episode of Let's Play Shining Force. So we're gonna get things started here, and right off the bat we have this... Well, is this a girl, or is this some kind of, like, you know, lady of some sort? Well, I know who she is, technically, but let's just say she's gonna be reading us a story here. So, yeah, everything that you're gonna see in this game is from a story. So there you go, guys. And yeah, we're gonna start brand new, and we get to name ourselves. Unfortunately, I'm not going to name myself. Instead, I'm just gonna hit the end button because, yeah, I can name him whatever I want, but his default name is Max. That's right, Max. So if you see me refer to the leader of the Shining Force as Max, well, that's because his true name is Max. But we're here, it's chapter one, and I guess Max right now is training. Ow. Okay, exactly what kind of training is this? Yeah, we better take it easy for a while. Jeez. Yeah, that's the guy who's training us right there. So, but you can see, you can move around. You have a, you know, menu that you can bring up, search, talk, all that kind of thing. I'll go into more details later. What's in this book here, or book cabinet here? Okay, Way of the Warrior. What? Well, gee, yeah, you look like some kind of healer or whatnot. Well, that guy is a healer. Alright. What's going on? Oh! Looks like the king has summoned our master, so, yeah, I wonder what's up with that. Hey, what happened to those guys? Alright, I guess we'll split up and see what, is going on with our master, Varios, so... And as you can see here, we got plenty of people to talk around here, so... Okay. You want to be a fighter yourself? I don't know. No, I didn't have any nightmares. Huh. That sounds like an unusual nightmare. Okay, fine. I'll get to a fighting evil. Yeah, there's plenty of books and some unusual things you can find. What's up, guard? Yeah, the guard's all annoyed for walking back and forth. Hello there. Ah, so that's where Varios goes. But we're not going to go there right now. We're just going to talk to some people. Huh, okay. So some people are talking about a place where people can become a mage. Oh, I just knocked that card out of the way. Well, gee, I'm sorry, the cart just kind of, you know, went on its own. What's going on with your girl? Hello? She had a nightmare? Oh, geez, is it just like the priest? Okay, come on, get out of the way there, buddy. Can I talk to your girl? Oh, wait, yeah, there he goes. He moved out of the way, finally. Oh, geez. That seems like it's two nightmares where things have gone completely wrong. Well, don't worry, nothing like that will happen. Hello, doggy. Okay. Dog, can you get out of the way? Out of the way, dog. Out of the way. There we go. Jeez. Okay, well, can I go down the stairs there? Hello? Yeah, that's the trouble about this game. Some people will just walk right in front of you. It's really ridiculous. All about weapons. I wouldn't mind reading that. Hello. Oh, where's he at? The bar? Well, technically, yes, he is at the bar, so you don't have to talk to all these people like I'm doing. All you have to do is just go to Varios and talk to the king at the castle. But, you know, I'm just trying to prolong some of the stuff and see what's going on in the town and everything. So there you go, guys. Anytime I get to a new town, I'm going to just have an episode where I just walk around and talk to people. So, yeah, that cart just... got pushed there, buddy. Oh, there is an old guy here at the bar. Okay, I'll hear your story. Let's hear it. Jeez. Well, maybe someday you'll be on my force. If I ever get a force. Okay. Well, he doesn't seem like he's that crazy. I mean, he's just been through a lot, that's all. What do you mean, don't mind the boss? Well, technically, you're supposed to talk to the boss first, and then you'll understand. Well, jeez! Huh! Yeah, I guess even the shopkeeper is upset at things going on here. I don't know why, but it seems like it's a nice, peaceful time, so... Alright, can I go? Oh, nope, these guys are guarding. Alright, fine, I'll get the orders, don't worry. Got one last place here. Nice inn. Yeah, nobody here. Well, I'll stay the night. Yeah. So there's nobody at the inn. Really not much to do besides go to the castle now and see what's going on. Now, the first thing I want to do is drop over here. Well, there's this guy. Welcome to the castle. But there's this spot over here, which we can't access right now. But soon we will be able to access this. It's headquarters, so that's where all our troops and everything are going to go towards. And the king is up ahead there, but let's talk to some people first. Hello. Oh, real knights! They look like centaurs. And yes, pretty much any knight in this game is going to be a centaur. Not somebody riding on somebody's, you know, horseback or anything. It's an actual centaur, so... Okay, can I talk to that guy over there? Okay. Oh, there we go, okay. Jeez, okay, fine, you don't need me. Ah, okay. Well, hopefully you guys can defend this castle and everything. Hello there. Oh, great view from the top. What's down here? Okay. Yeah. Alright, let's see what's, this, magical view up here. Hey, can I see the view? What are you looking at? What? Creatures right by the ancient gate? Huh. Okay, I guess it is a lovely view. Huh. Alrighty. Any more stuff I can talk to, or anyone else? Hello there. Okay, fine. I'll find somewhere else. Now, there is the king's quarters right there, but we got some more things to, you know, chat around and whatnot before I go over there, so... Let's see what's in this house here. Hello. No, I don't know why. Huh. Okay. Hello there. Oh, so you're my master's daughter. Huh. Alright, so yeah, apparently our trainer, Varios, has a daughter, so. Valuable treasure? What's in here? Hello? Oh, sorry for pushing you a little bit. Oh, jeez. So yeah, I guess I can't go in there and, you know, grab that treasure there. Alright guys, give me a few moments, I'll be right back, because I can only record so much footage at a time, so give me a few moments, I'll be right back. Alrighty, I'm back. Yeah, sorry about that, I can only record so much footage at a time, but let's talk to the king finally. What story? What? You're gonna send me? First listen to the king? Well, what do you have to say? Okay. I think they want me to talk to the king. You guys think I need to talk to the king? Okay. Oh, wow. Huh. So you had guards guarding this ancient gate. Oh, jeez. So they're trying to open up the gate, and we gotta stop him. Is that what you're trying to say? Group of unnoticeable warriors. No, I don't want to do this. Yeah, goodbye. Have a nice day, guys. I hope you enjoyed this game. Nah, alright, guys. Let's actually do the mission. Yeah, we've reconsidered. Yeah, it's amazing that you can refuse to do this mission and stuff like that, but let's go up here. This is the king's quarters. Oh, okay. Alright. Well, we gotta get some troops. Hello, would you like to be part of my troops? Okay. Okay, what are you? Some kind of expert mage? Huh. No, I don't know about this place. Ah, so that's where Andri, the king's daughter, is at. Training to become a mage. Hmm. There's all kinds of books here to teach you magic and whatnot. Okay. Well, we gotta find some troops. So that way we can, you know, do the king's orders and stuff. So let's go to town and find some troops. So you just go down here. Oh, and the troops just walk up to you. Okay, we got Luke the Warrior, Ken the Knight, and there's Tao that they were talking about, or I used to call her Teo when I was young. And we have Hans, the archer. So we got a nice little group going on right here. All right. All right, anyone else who's going to join us? Oh, hey there. That's the guy we were talking to earlier. Lo. I'm going to keep calling him Lo. I think it's Lo A or something like that. I could be wrong. But we got a healer on our team. And this guy here, that's Nova. And he's just joining us as kind of a information guy. So yeah, now we have access to headquarters now because, well, yeah, we basically got ourselves a team. Alright, so we can go right here to headquarters, go over here, and you can see the team that's fighting with us. As you can see, we have Teo, we have Hans. Yeah, basically, I'm going to keep calling, I know it's Tao, basically, but I'm going to keep calling her Teo. But we have Ken the Knight, Hans the Archer, Luke the Warrior, Teo the Mage, and Lo the Healer. Each and every single person kind of has their own unique thing that they like to do, or their own strength and weaknesses in the game. Lo is a healer and is not much of a fighter. Hans is an archer and attacks from range. Ken is a knight and will have a lot of health and whatnot and a lot of movement. Luke is kind of a slow go person and whatnot. As you can see here, here's the stats for everyone. That's Max's stats. As you can see, we have attack, defense, move, agility, HP, and MP. HP is your health points, MP is your magic points, and yeah, pretty much you can get the gist of all this stuff. Like, someone like Teo here, she has magic, so her MP is going to be taken into account every time she casts that spell. Every spell costs so much magic and whatnot. Attack is pretty much, obviously, your attack. Your defense is defense against that. Movement is how far you can move on the map, but there are some certain factors that can hold you back, such as land effect and whatnot. Knights are not really very good with land effect and whatnot. Then, yeah, as you can see, we have agility, which is basically your speed and whatnot. So, but yeah, guys, these are the first so many characters we have on our team, and they're all gonna have their own ups and downs. And I will eventually show them off when we get into the first match. But we can show, or I can show off the rest of the headquarters here. As you can see, there's gonna be a lot of people we're gonna have in the headquarters here. So this whole place here is going to be filled with a bunch of people, but that's much later on. Right now, we just got the small group right here, and that's our group right now. So there you go. So now we have our forces. So anything else the king has to say now that we have our troops? Oh, and he's going to give us some supplies, 100 gold or coins, basically. Alrighty. And yeah, with that 100 coins, I'm gonna buy a couple healing items, mostly for the mages or the healing, the healers, basically. Well, we're gonna get a second healer soon after the first match, but what I want to do is mostly give it to the healers because it saves up on their magic and they still get a little bit of experience by using herbs rather than their magic, because they're limited on how much how many times they can cast heal and whatnot. Plus, it really helps them out if they have a couple of healing items with them. Like I said, it gives them... They're the only ones who get experience from using items and whatnot. But yeah, guys, we pretty much have all our items. And one thing I want to show off is anytime you want to save, just go up to the priest right here. Now that we've made it this far, the priest can allow you to save and whatnot. There's other things like cure you from any diseases. You can raise the dead if someone dies in battle. And then there's another command called promote, which I'll show that off, well, way later in the game. Not anytime soon, so... But I will have some things to show about the promote thing from the priest. But there you go, guys. As you can see here, there's other things you can do with the menu. Items, use an item, trade an item, and all that other stuff. As you can see, the magic stat right now, all you can do is cast like aggress, but that just brings you back to town. But yeah, for the most part, that's the gist of this whole game so far. But we're ready to go to the first area and have our first fight. So let's go down here. All right. And take the cart over to where we're supposed to go towards. Alrighty. So we automatically get this cart to bring us over here. So I guess this is the ancient gate. Huh. So there's enemies here? Oh, right there. So they're trying to find a key to get into the door. Well, this isn't good. What the? An earthquake? And guys, here we are at our first match of the game. But sadly, guys, this is where I gotta cut you guys off. So we'll find out what matches are like in the next episode. Until then, guys, you guys take care. I'll see you all on the next one.